Your father is close to you, so would you like to spend your private time with him?
With my father or with my brother?
Yeah.
Yeah, of course with my father.
Okay.
Yeah, I can do with anything with him because he's the creator. He's the person who has given me this beautiful body and he has all the right to do whatever he can.
Okay.
And I'll be happy.
Okay, you'll be...
Yeah, I will enjoy the time.
Okay, you will also...
And I will have part on it.
Okay, that's
yes,
good. Yeah, like
yes.
I like it. Like, what is your favorite? Okay, you can say if you want something more about it.
No, about your father. That's it.
Like, you will have kid and you will.
Oh, yeah, you will also enjoy your kid. And I will make a baby. Not make a baby. I mean, I will adopt a baby.
Uh-huh.
Me and my father will adopt a baby, and because of I don't want to torture my body, he also can give me the same love. I will make my own baby from my own womb. So later on, as he'll grow up, I'm so insecure about my baby, so I will not let him go anywhere. Me and my son will do whatever girlfriend and boyfriend do and husband and wife's doing. We'll be so happy, me and my son. And later on, It will be the same to my pota and to my...
Like, you will be
everyone.
Proud to be a hot,
hot
girlfriend for your pota poti, right?
Yes, hot.
And that
would
be lucky daddy. Lucky for you, because you will get a young
Yes,
boy.
Young, yeah. And it will be a history. I want to create a history.
Exactly. You will be the oldest granny to reproduce one more son for your sibling. Yeah, that's great. And the next question is...